Yeah, just cover up your king, Levy. Just cover it up, and then I'll then yeah, just cover it up, and somebody checkmate Alexandra if she tries to go after you.
Okay.
Okay, big brother. I'm aware.
Well, yeah, because Levy's the one who's the weakest here, so I have to attack one of the two, and you're weak. Aww. You're not as good as Qiyu is, so Qiyu actually is defending for once.
Oh, how did you roast like all three of us?
That was like.
Actually, what is EU education like? Can you tell us?
Chess wise or
no? Like, I mean, what did you learn in school? Like,
my school Levy. Wasn't Finnish.
I wasn't even trolling. I'm like, serious. Like, what? Why does every? I'm just wondering why everybody makes fun of it. That's all.
I think we're making fun of NA education, not.
Oh, are we?
We're just making fun of your education. It's fine.
Oh. Oh man. Wait, Alexandra, you went. What do you count? You're NA, right?
Yeah. I went to school in Canada and the U.S.
Oh wait, Hikaru? I'm pretty sorry, NA. Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank you, Hikaru, for that handicap. We all thank you.
Yeah, we really appreciate it.
This is teams, by the way. So you guys don't. You shouldn't be that happy.
What? So sorry. Excuse me.
Yeah, it's teams.
So it's we shouldn't be that.
We're back on the same team again.
All right, Levy.
So Hikaru, I need to go first for you to hit her with like an auxiliary threat.
Right, that's auxiliary. What I'm looking for.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna promote this.
Okay,
I think.
I'll do
or,
this.
Or then. Okay.
Achiu, just stay safe because they're trying to gang up on you. So maybe some piece.
It's teams. Wouldn't be bad. It's teams. I mean, of course, that's the whole point of teams.
Yeah. Exactly. That's
gang up on me. Yeah. Exactly.
You wanna hopefully. Do it, Levy, or not? It's your call.
Well, no, but we don't have a second threat, right?
I do.
Oh, so, well, I think that's not, I don't think it's worth that much.
Okay, all right.
All right, let's stay flexible.
Okay, just move the knight. Okay, I'm going to, be aware she's trying to make a queen, by the way.
What gave that away? Was it my three pawn moves in a row, Hikaru?
I'm just trying to look out for my teammates.
Last time I brought out the queen, I lost it in like two moves. I'm never bringing out my queen again.
I don't know how to even control that square.
Well, yeah, then you don't have to. I mean, it's only worth one, I guess. Although, maybe we should try to hit Alexandra here with, like,
Qiyu, I think Hikaru is onto my plan. I don't know
you
what
can go, like, here, for example.
And just gambit
I
it?
Think you just keep pushing it.
No,
fine.
But if I do that, then I stop.
Your queen is supporting your...
I mean, I got too creative with this random opening. Or I can just go for broke. No, you know what? I'm just going to go for broke.
You can also... Okay, you can also sneak in, like, something like this, and then I'll do, like, that.
True. Good point.
Can you guys please stop? Please.
Don't worry, Qiyu. I'm going to go for something... Qiyu, I'm going to go for something like this just so we get some counter.
Okay. I support it.
Yeah, I'll block it.
Oh, be careful. Okay, yeah, nice.
How do I make my position a little bit more safe?
King up, one square.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Darby.
No, I said king. This was not king. How about... What are we thinking about this move? How does Alexandra defend against all this? Actually, isn't her diagonal wide open?
Kind of, yeah. Yeah, I agree.
I don't...
Because, yeah, you're hitting everything here.
Okay, but everything is protected here, so why are we so excited?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to wait for the admin in chat to tell me if that was a good move or not.
Wait, you get admin in your chat telling you?
I'm joking.
Okay. Well, I don't know.
So Levy, I'm going to do this. I'm going to nail her there.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Okay, all right, what should I do? I can try annoying Hikaru a little bit. I don't know how helpful it will be.
Yes, please annoy Hikaru or Levy.
Okay, I'm going to do something. I'll do something.
Something, okay.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
I think he's going to go for a queen. I think Levy's going to go for a queen trade because he's afraid of me.
Okay.
You Hello, can do whatever Levy. You want. Levy, you just have to move quicker. That's all.
Yeah, Levy, just move quicker. No worries, Harry Potter. Let's go. Opa.
Wait. I have to be very careful here. Alexandra goes next. Okay.
Ah. Wait.
Now we're safe.
Wait. If I do this and then she moves and then you do that, It's Shaq, or no, it's not Checkmate. But I still have to do it.
You've got reinforcements, yeah.
But
yeah,
you
yeah.
have this nice. Too, Levy. You can also do this.
Uh-oh.
Or that. I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right.
But she's going to go here, so I have to capture this.
Yeah, Qiyu, you have to do this.
Okay.
I feel like it's better for me to do this.
Okay, yeah, do what you need to do. Okay. But then she takes that, then I take this. Okay.
Because she still has to, yeah, she's still responding to that threat.
Okay.
And Qiyu, your pieces are too close to give them any checks, I guess.
Yeah, I'll there's nothing really I can do. I could slowly bring my pieces out, but it's gonna be so late.
Oh, look at this. Look at this, Levy. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. You
yeah, okay, this is right really
plan.
Bad.
You got the right
yeah,
plan.
Not like this.
Okay.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is very good, right?
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna get mated soon.
Yeah,
I don't think this guy.
Mm-hmm. And then I can reinforce it somehow, I would think.
Okay, I'm gonna
Basically any move mates Alexandra, because you can also okay, yeah, so she's saving herself, but
are you so sure that it does a Levy if I play no, she goes next. Okay.
Well dude, you could have even done that.
Yeah, but I could have also done this too. It's the same thing, but whatever.
Yeah, mm-hmm. yeah, exactly. So you just move the piece and then yeah. Okay, I don't even know, like, here. I'm just setting up more threats. Did I have a mate in one?
I don't think so.
I don't see a mate. I mean, I'm just trying to bring all my pieces out now, but it's already a little late.
Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. Like, I mean, at this point, I'm just going to lose almost no matter what I do.
Yeah.
Well, just how many mates in one do I have? Right?
Just
yeah.
Oh, my God. Okay. That is rough. That is really, really rough. Okay,
yo, Hikaru. So, are we entering the next world championship for four player, or what's going on?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I assume so. Yeah, I think for sure. We're unstoppable.
All right. You know what? I'm going to play actively. We go for the attack first.
Yeah, I think because if one side isn't active and the two gang up, then there's nothing to do.
Exactly. So,
but I'm not actually super active. So like. I this isn't a roast, but like I actually play pretty like solid, so I don't know.
But your pieces always come into the attack so quickly.
But I just do normal anybody. Developing though, so I don't know. Maybe I don't know. I feel like somehow I just like quietly do normal developing and it just works out more better than it should.
The next event is 1-0 bullet. Have your pre-moves.
Oh God!
On.
Okay, wait. My pre-moves are on. Okay, Alex, this is your expertise.
Right. Wait. I don't see
it's
what's
bullet?
Happening.
Okay, bullet 1v1v1v1. Okay.
Bullet 1v1.
Or wait,
okay.
Or is this, wait. Is this normal or is this give a anti chess?
I think 1v1. It's we're playing bullet 4 player chess.
Okay. Okay.
So just free for all for one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. We're mentally prepared, guys. Mentally prepared.
I feel like my 1 minute 4 player elo is like in the double digits. Like if,
nice
if
did
I
everybody
had,
accept?
Like, I don't did, ask yeah. flex. I mean, I don't know who asked, but nice flex.
I never played bullet, so
what? I just said I'm like a 40 rated player.
you said 4 digit.
No, I said
no,
2 digits.
Two digit.
Oh, I misheard you. Oh,
yeah,
sorry.
I'm really
oh,
flexing my mental handicap in this format, Hikaru. Literally.
Oh God.
Sorry, I heard four digits. Sorry,
Hikaru,
I heard 4 digits.
Hikaru actually thought you were a 1 digit player.
Yeah, I was like I'm a 2. It's just they don't want to go to 1, so they just keep me at that.
Server message, good luck. Thank you. Thank you to the developers.
Shout out to the devs, man. Shout out to 4 player chess too.
Okay,
they keep it
this
real.
This is just straight 1-0, right?
Yeah, I think it's free
yes,
for
it
all.
Is. Yo, Alexandra's pre-moving, man. That's pretty crazy.
I'm just a friendly Canadian.
You're just a friendly neighborhood neighbor or whatever
mover.
You said. Oh my
friendly
God.
Friendly Canadian.
Yeah, this pre-moving is kind of weird. I'm not going to lie.
Wow, Alexandra has strats. Look at this. She castled her king and defended mate with the knight. Who taught you this?
I'm not doing anything. I'm just making moves, Levy.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. You literally have a strat. I see it. The knight on E8 never made type. What? What did you get? Coaching and bullet? My goodness.
All I play is bullet, Levy. All I play.
Can we say the same about Hikaru, though?
Well, I mean, yeah. Hikaru, why are we not focusing on the biggest fish here? This is not a good strat.
Thanks, Alexandra. Even in this format.
Doesn't matter. I lose my queen every game, okay?
You can never escape the boat.
I can't escape it. So stop being intimidated by me. I mean, I blunder my queen like every
game. It's okay. Levy also blundered his.
I hate this. I can't even trash talk. It only lasts one move.
When the trash talking doesn't get you very far. It's all right, Levy.
Oh, Hikaru, I think you can, like, mate. In case you needed to know that.
Almost.
He really needed your tips, Levy. Thanks for helping him.
It's almost. Yeah, I could have taken the pawn and made checkmate. You're right, Levy. My bad.
Thanks for letting me escape, Hikaru. I appreciate it.
Oh, but now I'm gonna now Levy's in trouble.
Yeah. So we'll go for Levy instead, right, Hikaru? Right, we're getting up a Levy now.
I'm sorry, Levy. I apologize in advance.
It's okay. For me, the board only moves in one way. For you guys, it's like four different directions.
There we go. We're all ganging up on Levy now. Nice times.
Not so sure about that.
I think Nemo's like completely lost.
Oh, okay. Speak for yourself.
I don't know. I think you're mated on the next move.
Not.
Are you?
Oh, not quite. Almost.
Ah! I just want her to lose first. Okay, now she's made it on the next move. Now she's made it on the next move.
No, now she is.
Oh, she is?
Yes,
oh,
yes.
That was sick. Oh! Yo, up top. You can't even see
me. Yeah, I know, I know. Totally, yeah.
I'm not even, oh my God. That was disgusting.
Okay, but now we go for Alexandra and then whoever.
I got one, whoa, I don't even care.
Whoa, what?
Oh, wait, no, I take
this. Three pawns is going for Alexandra. Chill, Hikaru.
Levy just lost on time.
I'm done.
Oh,
that was sick.
Oh,
Why am I getting so attacked? I feel personally attacked.
Oh, but I there's no increment on this one?
Nope.
I didn't realize that. Okay.
Okay, so now Alex is gonna win on time.
See, Matt. she's got practice in this, man.
Yeah.
Wow,
no,
look
of
at
course.
That.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah.
All right. Hey, guess what, Levy? I still ended up ahead.
Loser's chess and 1 minute chess. The two dumbest time controls are my strongest. I don't even care.
Wait, sorry, I have a question. Could I have claimed to win there?
I don't think.
Devs?
I have no idea.
When Levy lost, I had no time. I could have claimed to win there too. Oh, damn.
No, yes.
Yeah,
no
but
claim
I mean,
win. No. Apparently, you can't.
Oh.
Oh wait, there's no.
Then how do you wait? So is it like a point differential?
When are you allowed to claim the win? That's a very good question.
Yeah.
Wait a second. You lose 20 points when you claim a win, so you have to be ahead by 20.
No, you weren't.
No, I was not ahead by 20. I definitely wasn't. Because it was like 36 to 31. It was really, really close.
All right, we're doing it again. Yeah. We're running it back. Yeah, totally. I'm going to copy Alexandra's strategy.
Totally.
The play fast.
My just play fast and try not to lose strategy?
It was. You won the game. I mean, this is a good strat. Now we wait.
Oh, I don't have pre-moves turned on. That's why. Okay.
Oh, what? Yeah. Okay, now Hikaru is bringing on the real gameplay here.
Uh-oh.
No, I do have it on. Whatever. Okay.
Oh, okay. We're fine.
I think I do.
Guys, we're getting coaching.
Good luck again.
I was going to try to fix the colors on my stream, but wait, is this one solo again?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Okay, pre-move lords over here.
You're the pre-move lord. I don't know. I don't know what you're saying.
I just tried to take a move illegally. That's hype.
Okay,
I don't even know what's going on anymore. I literally thought my rook could go like diagonal or something.
Just a reminder, the rules of chess do apply.
Why is this so intense? I thought we were having fun.
Hell no. Fun ended a long time ago. We're framing every one of these wins on our fridge. or I don't know. I don't. My fridge is very packed already.
Okay. Too many accomplishments. Nobody asked.
Yes. Yes. I meant like with grocery lists. Jesus. You think I accomplish anything?
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
Full-time streamer. Yo, how does Alexandra have 56 seconds?
I don't know, man. I can't play chess. I just click things and I hope it works.
Okay. I'm just going to start
it's not the eighth rank for the queen here? What?
I think in free-for-all you have to get further, right?
That looks like a move. Oh, it was not a move.
Thank you, Levy.
That was not a move. Not a move. What can I take? Nothing. Backwards knight move.
Hikaru just really enjoys checkmating me.
Every damn time.
I swear to God, if I have to go through this again. I swear to God, I am going through this again. I can't take this anymore.
All right, Qiyu, don't forget I did this check for you.
Whoa. But God,
just help me.
It's one check to slow. I'm just slowing down, Hikaru, that's all.
I think we'll need a little bit more than that.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I keep forgetting there's no increment either.
Oh no, Hikaru.
Okay, Levy, you gotta do something.
Oh, now you want Levy's help.
Yeah. I gotta do something. I got it. I got a coach. It's like the last player on the bench, you know? Yo, good. Like, everyone's out. Go, all right, just try something, man. I'm trying my best. I think I'm just going to flag Nemo.
I'm just going to checkmate her.
Okay, that works. Hikaru, you're in check.
Go.
Oh, wait, I'm not being checkmated anymore.
Yeah, because Alexandra helped you there.
You're welcome.
Yes, thank you so much, Alex.
I got you. Hi, Hikaru.
Wait, Levy, what were you doing that whole game, by the way?
The same just thing
he does every
bit?
Game, Hikaru.
Nothing. But I mean, I'm just a little bit confused how you ended up like so far.
Oh, I got
like,
second.
Behind.
I got second.
No,
I was trying to. I was
I'm
trying
so
to
happy.
Flag.
Thank you so
I was
much,
trying
Alex.
To flag Nemo. That's my, that was my strategy. I just shuffled my pieces back and forth. Wait, but what do you even get for beating someone on time? Nothing.
They're just out of the game, so you can just get more points, I guess.
I really like Bullet. It's much nicer.
Okay! Oh. All right.
That was rough.
That was, yeah.
I agree.
Like, when the time decreases and accuracy is less important, that's when I feel more confident against
Alex
you guys.
Is just winning at life here, right now.
Alexandra, you're very humble for someone who just embarrassed us completely 2 games in a row. Wow.
All right.
Can we like maybe not do that again, devs?
Oh, I think it's now 1+5 teams. So this is where you shine. You and Hikaru shine.
Yeah, you and Hikaru have clapped us every time. This is a little bit.
Yeah. So at least let us take. Let us at least get these wins.
Okay. No problem. Yeah, I don't know. Alexandra spent half the clock time. Like, it just doesn't make any sense.
Those pre-moves, man. All right, we're going to... Oh, I think we have... All right.
Okay, Qiyu.
We
is this
go
1-5? Okay.
1+5.
So, let me know what you want to change, Qiyu.
All right. I think we just have to attack somebody. So, preferably Levy.
Right, because he's the weakest link.
Yeah, exactly. Next move, I'm going to check. And
that was
I like
bad.
It. Very nice.
Oh, Levy. Oh, I didn't see that coming. I didn't see that coming. Okay, just survive.
All right.
ASAP blunders out here.
Okay, I'm going to take this.
Yes.
Dude, I just like losing like 5 moves. What is even going on? Okay, that's, yeah,
just
that's
take,
good.
Levy, just take.
Yeah, that was good. Good. Nice. All right,
nice, you can take. It's fine. And then you can get his. Oh, wait, why don't you take the knight?
Because
Hikaru.
Wait.
Hikaru,
okay,
yeah. Wait a second, though.
I'm waiting. Yeah, because Alexandra has the bishop.
No, right. I. We'll be okay, I think.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Because he can't check you with his queen. And,
here.
He has to prepare
the here, go here.
Okay.
All right. That's good. That's good, I think.
Should I just take her bishop?
Yeah,
I
yeah, just take it. Just take it.
Okay.
All right, you probably have to bring out more pieces now. Like the queen, for example.
Yep. Yep, I agree.
All right, okay. I need to be very careful.
Okay.
I'm so just going to block like
diagonal
develop.
Then.
Yeah.
I'll probably push this, this, and then this just to get the knight out.
Right.
Oh my god, my queen. Okay. I should maybe play that, but it's fine. It's fine.
I'm going to really cover up my king here, and then I'm going to start bringing.
Uh-oh. Hikaru is taking no prisoners here.
I can tell.
What was that?
What does that do?
Oops. Oh.
Whoops. I'll fix it.
I'm going to take this.
Yeah, and I'll attack his queen next move.
Oh, I think you have to bring a rook over to like yeah. there to stop yeah. this too. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's what I was planning.
Can you do all something? Right. I don't know. Is there anything? You can't do it. Protect yourself.
Yeah, I'm trying to find a move that like doesn't do. Okay, I don't know. I'm just going to go like here or something.
Let's see. There's. I'm guessing this is dumb. So I'll just play this.
Okay, I'm just going to like finally get my knight out, I think. I'll probably do this.
Like Levy, just make sure that she can't attack you, because I'm gonna attack Botez. Like I'm just attacking her with every move.
What about this?
It's fine. Just make sure that like just focus on Qiyu, because I'll distract Botez over here on the other side.
I'm gonna take that. If we get rid of his pieces, then I assume that will.
Okay. So
yeah, we need more piece there. Okay, that's one.
If he has less pieces, that will be something at least.
Yes.
Okay, do I just go? I guess just
stay safe. That's all you have to do, because there's no way that Alexandra can attack you, because I'm really like she's in really bad shape here.
Okay.
Oh,
I'm just gonna...
okay there.
Qiyu, if I do this, you can do this.
Okay, got
or,
it.
Or actually, then I can do. No, I think that's the best way to get in.
Yeah, I agree. Okay. I should be fine.
What's this?
Oh, okay. We're not worried about that.
Okay, okay. So Levy, be very careful here.
Oh, so he should be.
I have careful. Some moves like this that can actually get us some.
Well, I mean, but I'm winning here, so just don't get checkmated,
and don't flag.
Also,
oh,
yes.
We were hoping you would flag. What about something like that? That looks kind of cool, but I don't know if it doesn't.
Yeah, let's try it at this point.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I'm just so gonna give my rook in, I think.
Levy, she has to move her king because she's in check next move, mm-hmm. So you can do something. Whatever you want.
Yeah,
here.
Qiyu, you're gonna need to attack him. Qiyu, yeah. I don't. Oh shoot, I think running away may have been better than taking the bishop. I'm not sure.
It's fine. I'm gonna bring my rook out this way.
Let's target this guy.
Which one?
It's like I think the only
squares.
Okay, but I can't really. I guess I'll go here.
Do you have? Yeah, you don't have anything
to...
scarier, right?
I thought you could bring.
No, that's the wrong diagonal, Levy. That doesn't attack on the dark squares.
No. This one. Look.
Wait, now next one's gonna be Levy's turn. You can take. Okay. Oh. I don't have anything scarier. Yeah.
Okay. Then I guess we just have to go for that. The problem
okay.
is he's just gonna. Yeah.
Yeah, take it.
Okay. Well. All
right. I'm still going for this.
Nice.
What do I play like here or something?
Just protect yourself. That's all.
Oh. You should probably take his rook. Oh, wait, no. Next move will be my turn. Okay.
I guess you just have to try, right?
Oh, but then he can take my queen, then I can... Okay, it should be fine.
No, you're right. You're right, actually.
Levy, it's almost...
No, it should be okay. It should be okay.
I don't...
Oh, it's not quite... No.
Because
no,
then at
ahead.
Least
just,
you can take his knight or something.
Just move, Levy. Just move. Just make sure Qiyu doesn't checkmate you, because I'm checkmating Alexandra. So somebody's getting checkmated here. You just have to make sure that it's not you.
Hog champ.
Oh my god. Wait, if I give Levy but he can move his king.
Yeah, we won. This is easy. Alexandra just has no pieces. Yeah.
No, Alex, you can move your rook next move and you still won't be checkmated, so it should be.
I'm okay. Surviving, but am I?
Oh I have no pieces, so I like cannot checkmate Levy.
Oh wow.
Yeah. So Levy,
Hikaru, you gotta mate her quick. You gotta mate her quick. Okay. I got four pieces left.
She's getting checkmate in like five moves, probably.
Oh my god. Probably. Okay. I need to keep the queen early, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm out.
And then this.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, you're right. It's just a forced checkmate, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right. Hopefully, you know. Not like
some
this.
Lag here.
Okay.
Wait, what? What is going on?
Just move, Levy. Wait, what is going on? Wait, okay.
How was that not made?
I could have swore there was like a lag there. Like I had a move that went through a dinko.
Yeah. Like, we got like three moves to play, and it was made.
This is so rough. This is honestly really rough.
That was weird.
Yeah, it's okay, Hikaru, you still won. That's what counts, right?
Yeah, but I could have sworn that it played another move for me. I was really confused.
Oops.
It was really weird.
Are they forcing us into team games nonstop now? Like, what is... I feel this is, like, kind of overkill, no? I mean...
Oh, so now that you're winning, it's okay.
I just said not to do it. I did not advocate to do it again.
Levy's just not used to this point
of
view.
He's not to this kind of success?
No, uh-huh. No, we got to beat them at least once, Qiyu.
Yeah, we got to get them at least once.
Okay.
For content.
I'm going to calm down a little bit with my attack. Right.
Okay, game. Protect your king.
Yeah, but I'll go for the solid route.
Mm-hmm. We're going to do this again. Levy.
I don't think that's any threat. Like, what?
Okay, but last time you only have four pieces left, so.
Yeah, but we won.
I mean, Levy, is there some trick we can run? No, right? No tricks, okay. Wait, but you can take, because I can do this.
Ha! Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, but then it's protect. Well, it's, whatever.
She's not going to see that.
All right, Qiyu, I like this, the take the queen back.
Yes, she didn't see it. She didn't see it, yes.
No,
you're such a genius, Levy. Levy, you're such a genius. You have such vision.
I knew this.
You have such vision and foresight.
Wait, Qiyu, isn't this really intimidating?
Yeah, it is. I'll do it.
Wait, what do I do, Levy? I guess I'll do...
Oh, Hikaru, I think we celebrated early.
Why? Because she can take a pawn? No, what do you mean? No, because she does that, you get checkmate, right?
No, because this.
Okay, but so what, you go? She has no checkmate.
Oh, are you sure about that, Hikaru?
Why is this checkmate?
Just wait.
Just take. What? The queen takes? Am I missing something?
Well,
No, within the queen.
I'm confused.
Oh, shit!
What? Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.